So this project is part of a larger study, try to understand the neural basis of courtship behavior. After much thinking and then some serendipity, we applied for a grant and we didn't think we would get it, but we got money to build this large aviary where we could combine computer vision techniques and the latest technology in sound localization.
My current role is really to build a computational observatory. You can look at it as the way that physicists have observatories, and then they collect a lot of data and they analyze it in order to make discoveries. And we computer scientists are helping both on setting this up experimentally, the way, for example, you would set up a telescope, and then also analyzing the data.
I've never had the opportunity to work on the formation of a complex social behavior between many individuals and to try to understand in detail everything about it. The thing I find very interesting about this project is it's an attempt to completely analyze a developing social network consisting of male birds and female birds who are going to form, mating pairs and, raise families, basically. And my role as a physicist is I would like to understand the formation of the collective behavior.
We're building a platform for behavioral observations in a highly gregarious social species, and we'll be able to track all the interactions between all the individuals in a group over 100 days. And so the cowbird seemed like a really good species to do that. And so we started with the cowbird about 3 years ago. So we put these cowbirds in a large aviary and we can track them.
It's been pretty amazing to see this collaboration come together. And I think we've been really fortunate to have engineers that were, for some reason, excited about this and wanted to work with us on this. In the short run, I really want to be able to see why do social networks form the way they do. If you could show how you can do that, how you can track the entire life of an animal and gain understanding from that, I think that would be really interesting.